Takip je, lakke schon kaum kein Match ab in Ha, chick alle da kun bringt. Warte ich da. So da all my relation come to share some things that we are doing on this turtle island. And to talk about spirituality, the balance of life, and to be sharing some of the things, the teachings of our ancestors, our grandfathers, grandmothers, and I was born and raised on the Cheyenne River Reservation in South Dakota and still live there. And my grandmother, she raised me till I was 12 years old. My first language was Lakota. Lakota Ichela Wowoglaki. That's all I speak. And that's all I knew was our way of life. And to go to school in Igbit, South Dakota is my hometown. I graduated in 1974. Then I be in such a position as a keeper of the sacred pipe for our people. And this time, this age, there's a lot of things that I didn't understand because the way I was brought up through my grandmother's knowledge of her, the way a long time ago, Ihunk long time ago, the way the stories that were told were so in such a way that it explains everything from the time the earth was created, Wichimankha, she has a spirit, and how we came upon the earth in the Black Hills of South Dakota. It's a spiritual place. We go to pray. It's not about money. It's not about gold. It's about Black Hills is a sacred place for us. And the stories that were told were in the stars. And we, as a common person, Ixchewi Chasha, we got to go back to these things, these ways, a way of life, to understand in depth of how we came to be, to walk this balance of life, physically, mentally, and stories that were told that were still here with us today. And that's what we are talking about is the misuse and abuse that's going on today.